More breaking news tonight. This time it's a Republican congresswoman and her Facebook feed. In the past, she's Georgia Republican congresswoman and QAnon supporter Marjorie Taylor Greene. The K-Files' Andrew Krasinski shares a byline on the story, joins us now. So, Andrew, what more did you learn about the congresswoman's views and comments?
So what we found was that Marjorie Greene in 2018 and 2019, and this is before she ran for Congress, she was a conservative commentator, posted on Facebook a lot. She repeatedly indicated that she supported executing Democratic members of Congress, including House Speaker Nancy Pelosi. There was a post in which, and you know, this is really graphic stuff, somebody said a bullet to the head would be an easier way to remove Pelosi, and Green liked that comment. She also repeatedly liked these comments about executing members of the FBI who she claimed were part of the deep state conspiracy against President Trump. And sort of the backdrop to this was she was leading this petition to impeach Pelosi, saying she was guilty of treason. And she gave many speeches in support of this. And in many of those actually also, you know, suggested that Pelosi could be executed for treason. So there was just many, many of these comments.
And I think we just put it on the screen, but did you get a response from the congresswoman or anyone in her office?
So the interesting thing about her response was we asked for comment, and then, you know, almost like 2 hours before we posted the story, they sent out a tweet, and she didn't deny that she had made any of the comments or liked any of the posts, but she said, over the years, I've had many people manage my posts. Many posts have been liked, many have been shared. Some of them did not represent my views, especially the ones CNN is about to spread across the internet. So she was basically, you know, didn't deny liking them, but said, you know, I might not have. And again, at the time she was a conservative commentator, I think she ran a CrossFit gym, so it would be a little strange if other people were running her pages.
I mean, I was just reading her that response there. It said, you know, that they're coming after me because essentially they're trying to have socialism in America, and she's standing up again. I'm a threat to their goal of socialism, she says. I mean, the story is about comments, things she actually did, or at least were on her Facebook page, in which she seems to be happy about the idea of shooting Nancy Pelosi in the head or executing members of Congress. That's what this is about.
Well, and she also sort of suggested that it was us in her full comment coming out for her about stuff other people said. But in our story, she's on video suggesting that Pelosi could be executed for treason. So it's not just about a random comment on Facebook or things she liked on Facebook. It's about stuff she also said in video and put on Facebook.
Right. Yeah. I mean, she's, you know, said Q is a patriot. We know this. She's has an interesting past. Andrew Krasinski, appreciate it.